Prayers to Saint Agatha, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, you showered heavenly gifts on the Virgin Agatha. Hear the prayers of those who recall her devoted life, and who ask her to intercede for them in their necessity. Help us to imitate her virtue during our earthly life and enjoy eternal happiness with her in heaven. Amen. A prayer to Saint Agatha. O Heavenly Father, who raised Agatha to the dignity of sainthood, we implore your Divine Majesty by her intercession to give us health of mind, body, and soul. Free us from all those things which hold us bound to this earth, and let our spirit like hers rise to your heavenly courts. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you forever. Amen. A prayer for special intention. O glorious Saint Agatha, through whose intercession in Christ I hope for the restored health of body and soul, hasten to lead me to the true good, God alone. By your intercession, O blessed Agatha, may I ever enjoy your protection by faithfully witnessing to Christ. You invite all who come to you to enjoy the treasure of communion with the Holy Trinity. Moreover, if it be for God's greater glory and for the good of my person, please intercede for me with the request of Saint Agatha, you found favor with God by your chastity and by your courage in suffering death for the gospel. Teach me how to suffer with cheerfulness, uniting myself to Christ crucified with a simplicity and purity of heart. Amen. Saint Agatha, eloquent witness of Jesus Christ as Savior, pray for us. Saint Agatha, the martyr who says to Jesus, "Possess all that I am," pray for us. Saint Agatha, concerned with the welfare of all God's children, pray for us. Saint Agatha, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.